Radio Scene.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. You are tuned in to Platinum Praise on RadioSEEN.com. This is radio you can watch. I'm your host, Norman Thomas. And as I promised, I never break a promise. We have the living legend, the legendary one himself, Mr. Levonn Crash Cut Bennett in the house. Crash, are you there?
How you guys doing out? Praise the Lord.
Hey man, how are you?
Man, I'm blessed. Thank the God and yourself.
I'm doing good, man. I'm doing real good. I'm glad to have you on my phone. I'm glad to have you on my show.
Well, I'm glad to be here. Thank you so much, Norman.
Yes, sir. We are gonna get right into this this interview. Now I've got lots of people in my chat room. Matter of fact, now I'm gonna say something and nobody get offended, but Crash, you have more people in my chat room than John Key did when he was here the other week.
Well, praise God, man. Thank you for the love and support from everybody, man.
The people love you, man. Listen, I'm gonna ask you some questions that I already know the answers to, but a lot of the listeners may not know. So it might sound a little strange for me to ask because you and I speak. We have conversation, text message, phone, all that kind of stuff. So
yeah,
it's stuff you know I already know. But I really want to bless the people. You have your own original sound. Nobody sounds like you. Who would you say are some of your vocal influences?
First of all, I've been studying, if you hear my lower part, you hear like more like a Johnny Gill, Daryl Coley, and Al Jarreau. But I'm a big Al Jarreau fan.
Okay. Absolutely. I definitely hear that in your tone. Would you say that he's one of your favorite singers, or like, just name a few of your favorites?
Man, vocal-wise, I love Daryl Coley. Daryl Coley was the one who brought me into the gospel industry. When I was out in the secular world, I was thinking like Johnny Gill. And then I always loved Al Jarreau when it comes to songwriting. I always study like Ashburn and Simpson and stuff like that.
Oh, cool. Now, people ask me this all the time because I'm pretty spoiled. You know, I've been blessed with favor. I've got all the CDs. I've got all Crash Cut CDs. And all my CDs are signed, y'all. They're all autographed and signed. People want to know how they can get... Well, let's talk about that later. How many CDs do you currently have out right now?
I have 4 CDs that I had wrote, and I have 1 live one. I have 4. Yeah, 4.
4. Now, on the first CD that I heard, and I'm going to play this song in just a second. Actually, I'm going to play this song right now. But this was the first song that I ever heard when a friend of mine, Melanie Daniels, she came to my house with my cousin, Darius Booker. And they said, Norman, we have something that you have to hear. And it was about... what, midnight, 2 in the morning, something like that.
Oh, praise God.
And sir, they put this in, and this was the first song they played. So I'm gonna play this song for everybody. The title of this song is I Qualify. And when after we played, you remember that song, Crash, that changed my life, man.
Oh, thank you. Praise God.
So we're gonna play this song, and when we finish playing this, we're gonna come back and chat a little bit more. We're Crash Cut. Here we go.
Oh,
That was I Qualify from Mr. Levonn Bennett. Man, that's the song right there.
Oh, thank you. Praise the Lord.
Now, did you write that?
Yeah, I wrote it.
And the girl that's singing with you, who is she?
That's my middle sister, Lachey.
Say that one more time.
That's my sister, Lachey.
Okay, that's your blood sister.
That's my blood. She's the one who did help me get all the background vocals and everything on all my albums.
Oh, okay. So it's in the bloodline.
Yeah, we just love the Lord, man. That's all I can say.
I love it. Now, we have another song that's coming up. And now before that, I did a little research, and this is something that I want to bless y'all with. As far as Crash's videos on YouTube are concerned, now he just put out as of February 22nd, Best of the Best, and we're gonna show that video in a little while. That video, Crash, that video's only been up since February the 22nd.
Actually, I just put it out last Sunday.
But so far, the video has 35,000 plus views. Change Your Shoes, Change Shoes, Change Life has 11,038 views. Did It For Me has 13,795 views. I Qualify has 15,266 views. The Secret Is Out has 114,290 views. And If Man Don't Know Me, the song you wrote for your grandmother, that song has 525,189 views. That's over 700,000 views, sir.
Man, I just give that praise for the Lord, man.
Well, how does that make you feel? Now, I know you're for those of you that don't know, Crash is a very, very humble man. But just hearing those numbers that are quickly climbing every minute, how does that make you feel?
Man, I'm just blessed. I know the Lord is the head of my life. He's leaving me. I'm just stepping out on faith, and God will never leave me. My thing is just get the message out to the people who need a word of encouragement. You know?
Wow.
I'm just thankful.
Now, we have this video, this new video. Let's see, the one I want to do first, Best of the Best. Now, before we play this video for the people and my chat, I just want you to know that my chat room is growing and growing by leaps and bounds because they're all excited that you're here.
Great. Yeah. Thank you.
Best of the Best. What inspired you to write Best of the Best?
You know what, Norman? What I did was I had called all my friends down south, and I texted everybody and I asked, what was the best song on the album that they liked? And Change Life was a tie. So I said, you know, I'm going to do two videos. And I just did both of them.
Cool. So we're going to get into this video. And this one, we're gonna save Change Your Shoes, Change Your Life, because I really want you to talk to me about that. But first, we're gonna hit it off with Best of the Best. We got that queued up? All right, here we go. This is Best of the Best.
Believe me, because I'm a living testimony. do the same as he did for me. Stick around with him, you will find out, yeah.
Mr. Levonn, Crash Cut Bennett. Now, sir, you still with me?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, where were you in this video? Because I see you in this pool. This is like some kind of spa or something. You in here in this water. What's going on with that?
Man, let me tell you something. I went to my neighborhood, and I wanted to take the ministry to the street, not to church. I wanted to go to the street and do the ministry. So what I did was I called a couple of people in my family, and we did the ministry in front of my auntie's house in my neighborhood. And then I went to a mansion with my business partner. We did the waterfall at someone's mansion.
I like that, man. So that was done in a mansion. Now, just so that people know where you're from, tell everybody where you're from.
I am from Vallejo, California, from the Bay Area, near Oakland, about 30 minutes away from Oakland.
Okay. Now, I've never been to that area, but I've only heard that, you know, sometimes it can be a little dangerous over there in the hood. Now,
well, you know what? I ain't worried about the hood because I'm covered by the blood of Jesus. So everybody in my neighborhood know me, and I got a lot of love.
I love that. And the thing that I really love the most is the thing you just said a little while ago, that you're bringing the ministry into the neighborhood. So if there's danger or whatever there's down there, you're bringing Christ to those people.
Amen. That's what it's all about.
Wow. I'm loving that. Now, back to our interview. If you could record a duet with any artist, who would it be? You can name a few.
Man. Ty Trippett, Mary Mary, John Peake and New Life, Miss Regina Bell.
Cool.
Those I will work with.
I didn't hear you say my name yet. I'm still waiting.
I'm waiting for you to send me a CD so I can study your style so we can, you know, do a little something, you know what I'm saying? But I would love to work with you. And whoever God sends my way, be a blessing. I'm always open.
See, y'all heard it. So we're gonna get a song. Me and Crash, we're gonna get a song. Now y'all heard him say it. So I'm gonna have to hold you to it, man.
I'm gonna have to apologize thinking with you.
Now,
I know it'll be a blessing, but I know God will be there in the mission and just bless the anointing everything, and we will bring the spirit.
I love it. Now, with your music, who let's see, how can I say this right? Who would you say you mostly direct your music too? Like, is there a particular audience that you're trying to reach?
I'm open, man. I'm open with, it's not what I want, it's what Christ wants. You know, whoever I can reach, young or old, you know. I'm always playing a big brother role or big, I'm always ministering to somebody. So I'm open to receive whatever Christ sent me also.
Wonderful. I love that. Now, let's see. I've got another video because I want to keep you around a little bit longer. And then I want you to sing for us. That's all right?
Whatever you guys want, I'll do it.
Absolutely. All right, I'm feeling real good right now. So this next video that we're about to play, Change Life, Change Shoes, Change Life. Explain where their title came from and what you mean by that song.
You know what? I was at work, and I work with people with special needs. And as I was going around checking on my employees, I seen a little sign, and it had a pair of shoes. And it just caught my attention. I'm like, can't you change your life? And it stuck in my spirit. And the Lord said, I want you to write a song about change you, change your life. And I sat down with my desk, and I just started writing the song about change your life and stuff like that, and showing you a better way how to live, which is the best way is Christ, if you want to know what's true.
Love it. Wow. That's pretty deep, because it's a pretty simple title, but now that you've given it so much meaning in that explanation, like, you can really see the depth of where that song is coming from. That's some good stuff, man.
Thank you.
So here we go. Let's go into this video. Change shoes, change your life. Feel that churchy bounce. I like
Are
that
you
churchy
tired?
Bounce.
Being tired.
All right, welcome back. This is Crash Cut Sunday. And I'm live. I'm live with my friend Levonn Crash Cut Bennett.
Thank you. Praise the Lord.
Now, I want to ask a serious question now. As an artist myself, I know that everything that I do when I go out to sing and minister or whatever, I know that everybody's not going to like what I do, how I sing, what I sing. I'm very, very sure about that. And, you know, sometimes it's a little difficult to accept that. But, like, you know, as I was going through your YouTube videos, you know, you see the negative comments and the things that, you know, people are saying that they don't like and all of that blah, blah, blah. And I'm address that in just a little while. But what do you say to those people with the negative comments? Like, because you're very positive about everything. So what is your reaction?
You know what? I know where I stand with Christ. And I know who I'm singing for. First of all, people don't know what I've been through. Because God is affecting God. And salvation is free. I choose to sing for the Lord. So negative stuff don't bother me. Ain't up to the mind of the devil. I live for King Jesus.
I love it. And I love that you said that. And I'm going to add to that a little while ago when I said I'm going to deal with that later. The people, it's funny how the people that have so many negative comments to say, it's a lot of those same people that are sitting home while Crash Cut is on an airplane and Crash Cut is singing for John Key and Ty Trivet and Mary Mary and going out on the road and for Little Mo and Phil Bryant. I just thought I'd throw that in there. So with the negative with the negative comments, they can come if they want to. But this man is working and he stays booked and he stays on the road.
Mm-hmm.
So how does that feel?
Yeah. I just keep my eye. As long as I stay in the body of Christ, I can't go wrong because I know I live for Jesus. And I thank God for being born again Christian.
I love it.
They hit him a lot.
I love it, man. So we're gonna take.
Lord. I love ministering to people.
Say it again.
I love ministering to people, either singing or talking or saying a kind word. Okay, because God can use anybody.
Yes,
you know, and you know what God might have for me. You know, all that laughing and stuff. I'll press on. Cause you know what? Because God can be sharp like that.
I love it, man. Yeah. You speaking life right now. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a quick break. And when we come back from this break, Crash Cut is going to sing live for us on Platinum Praise. So I need you guys now, if you haven't done it already, chat room, listeners, y'all sitting in the cut, go tell everybody right now that Crash Cut is about to sing. If they have to hold up their airline, their food, or whatever they got to do, now's the time to come back. So we're going to take a quick break. And my boy's going to sing for us. I'm not sure what I want him to sing yet. I think I might want him to do The Secret Is Out. I think that's what I want.
Oh, I had another one. I was
All right. But look, this Crash Cut Sunday, so I ain't worried about it. We might just let you do what you want to do. So we'll be right back after this quick break. And Crash is going to sing for us. Be right back.
It's new and exciting, with live DJs, talk shows, and a booming online community. It's internet radio you can watch. Watch RadioSEEN.com. RadioSEEN.com.
Praise the Lord, everybody. We got a message to encourage you and let you know that no matter what you're going through, there's still glory coming, and it's coming after this. Clap your hands, come on!
Hey, what's up, everybody? This is JJ Harrison from Youth for Praise. You're listening to Platinum Praise on RadioSEEN.com. Radio, you can watch.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Anson from Dawkins & Dawkins, and you're listening to Platinum Praise on RadioSEEN.com. Radio, you can watch.
If everyone, everywhere, prays nonstop around the clock, that would be so amazing.
RadioSEEN.com. RadioSEEN.com.
All right, if you are just joining us, we are live right now with my friend, Levonn Bennett, a.k.a. Crash Cut.
Praise the Lord.
Someone in my VIP chat room, they have a question. Mika Howie, she wants to know, where did you get the name Crash Cut?
Well, Crash Cut, the nickname was just given to me. It was named after a cartoon. So, like my pastor had told me years ago, he said, it's not a funny name. It was a blessed name. And it's just something totally different. And, like, everybody in my neighborhood know me as Crash Cut. So, when you say Crash Cut, that means you know me.
I love it. And that's what I call you. I call you Crash Cut because I know you.
That's right. Praise God.
I love it. So, here we go. Without further ado, I am going to step back from my microphone. And my brother is going now. What song did you want to do?
I was thinking about doing Brother.
Brother?
Can I pray for you? It's kind of like a nice little balance type of song.
Okay, so I'm going to mute my music. And we're going to do that. And then, after that, I think I still want you to do Secret Is Out after that. So hit us with, okay, this is Brother, and this is Levonn Crash Cut Bennett singing live. Here we go.
Brother, why you hold your head down? Are you feeling kind of you got so much on your mind? Do you need someone who listen to you. Brother, 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 can I pray for you? Brother, 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 can I pray for you? Brother, can I share some wisdom with you? And if you keep the faith and change your way, everything will fall in place. Brother, 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 I pray for you. There you go.
Mr. Crash Cut, Levonn Bennett. Now, where else would y'all get this kind of treat? You wouldn't get this treat from nobody else, but from right here on Platinum Praise on RadioSEEN.com, radio you can watch. Now, someone just asked me, one of my viewers, again, these are answers that I already know, but I'm going to ask you just so that they can know. Someone wants to know if you are married and if you have any children.
I'm not married, no kids, but I'm praying for a wife.
So, Tashanda, he is single and ready to mingle, right. But you got to be saved.
Amen.
You got to be saved and your heart got to be right. If it ain't right, good night.
It ain't not. Right.
Yeah. Now, I really need to, let me see, any more questions? Let's see if I have any more questions. In my chat room, huh? Okay, here's another question. Are you signed or have you been looking at getting signed?
You know what, man? I'm doing independent. Wherever God leads me, I'll go. Whatever God has for me, I'll go. This is a time in the season for everything. You know what I'm saying? Right now I'm just starting off and everything I'm learning, everything I'm still growing. So it's a time in the season for everything.
Cool. Somebody else in my chat room, and actually you're doing really well independently. So do your thing, man. Someone else in my chat room, V George, just asked me to ask you about the car from the video. I'm thinking he's asking about the one with the butterfly doors.
Oh, the Corvette.
Yeah.
That was my uncle's car. I had borrowed his car. And I want to use that for the video shot.
Wow. Your family got some nice things, man.
Man, we blessed.
I see. I'm going to have to come out to California.
Praise God. Love it.
Now, I want to quickly hear, because I do have another song from another artist I promised I would play. But this really is Crash Cut Sunday. I got to hear... The Secret Is Out. I almost want to hear The Secret Is Out and the grandmother song, but
I hope I remember the word.
To which one?
I have to just add in. I mean,
give me The Secret Is Out.
Okay, I have to mess around with her. Let me know when y'all ready.
I'm ready right now. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Levonn Crash Cut Bennett singing The Secret Is Out. Here we go.
Tell me a story about Jesus Christ. Tell me of his goodness, of his mercy, of his life. Tell me about his fullness. He charged men to fail of the good work he has done. Oh, I must run each and every word. The secret is out. Yes, the secret is out. The secret is out. That he shall come again. There you go.
So just
Okay,
wait, hold on one second, because my mic wasn't on and my audience couldn't hear me. So let me say it all again. Before I let you go, I want you to, sorry, you guys, I'm back. Before I let you go, I want you to speak a word to the artists out there that they're trying to get established. They're trying to get their music out there, get their viewers up on YouTube and, you know, trying to get to what you, where you've been doing, traveling with people like John Key and Ty Tribbett. They're really trying and inspire. What I want you to do right now before we let you go is I want you to speak a word of encouragement. If you feel like praying, pray. However you feel led, Crash, I want you to just encourage the people and minister right now. Go on ahead.
First of all, don't give up on Christ. It's what Christ has for you, it's gonna be for you. Like I tell everybody, Christ is stepping application. What resume you gonna put in and what position you gonna apply for? When God give everybody to him, as long as you're doing for the kingdom of God, it's gonna be a time and a place for everything. But to maintain, continue doing what you're doing, don't give up and pray. Ask God, you know, God your direction, and he'll lead you, you know. God will never give up on you. Just don't give up on him, man. You know, you're going to go through some highs, you're going to go through some lows, but just don't give up. All of you, just don't gain wisdom in the press.
That is quite encouraging, man. We've got Lady Tamil and Miss Sherelle.
Rachel.
And you remember Tamil, right?
Yeah.
That's right. For y'all that don't know, Tamil is internationally known. But she just said something in our chat room, and Tiana Michelle was saying it as well. So what I want you to do is quickly just say a quick word of prayer over the listening audience and over those people that you just encouraged. Go on ahead.
Lord, Heavenly Father, we just come, and I just want to give you praise and the honor and the glory, Lord Heavenly Father. And I just ask you just touch who's going through something. Somebody need a word, or somebody need just an up boost. Heavenly Father, we just want you to just go out into the valley and touch lives and touch hearts, that somebody will come to know you, Lord Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Thank you, man. And I want to thank you for calling in and for blessing my show. This has really been an amazing show, and I appreciate you so much.
Thank you. I appreciate God. Thank God for you too, bro.
All right. Oh, my wife told me to tell you she loves you.
Tell her I love her too, and just keep me in prayer.
Absolutely. Ladies and gentlemen, you have just been blessed by the one and only Levonn Bennett, a.k.a. Crash Cut.
Praise the Lord.
Yes. So you go ahead and you enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll be talking to you soon, all right?
All right. Always good to hear from you. God bless everyone.
All right. Bye-bye. That was Levonn Bennett, a.k.a. Crash Cut. Y'all got blessed today. I don't know if you really realize that, but y'all got a spectacular blessing on today. Now, before we go, I did tell this young man, he is local right here in Connecticut, that I was going to spin his song today. So we're going to play just a moment of this song, just a moment. And this is Kentrell Reagan. And the Sunday, I believe after, if I'm still in Connecticut, we'll play the song in its entirety. So this is Who God Says I Am by Mr. Kentrell Reagan. Here we go.
Listen, wherever you are, I need you to encourage yourself that no matter what the enemy says, you are who God says you are. We got a little message for you. Listen. I'm above and not beneath.
I am above and
not. No weapon formed against me. But most of all, I'm chosen.
I am chosen by God.
Yes.
Jesus Christ, the Holy.
And I'm here to declare it today.
I am here to declare today.
I am
who God says I am.
Say,
I am the God.
I'm more than a conqueror.
I am more than a conqueror.
I'm above.
All right, that is Connecticut's own Mr. Kentrell Reagan and Who God Says I Am. Now, we are at the very end of our show. And, normally we have a platinum wow for you. But today I got one better. We're not going to do a platinum wow today. We're going to do a platinum yes, Lord. And we're going to leave you with one of the first videos that I've ever seen of Crash Cut. This is the video that's got over 500,000 views. So we're going to watch this one and get a blessing. Here we go.
He has a CD.
Yes.
Amen, amen. And we've been playing that CD faithfully.
All right. Amen.
We need another one, brother, because we done wore out. Amen, amen. But now while we're speaking of CDs, y'all that haven't bought my CD, I have some today. All right, so y'all need to see it. You gotta put your card in. But anyway, we're not talking about me right now, but we want Brother Levonn Bennett to come at this time. Let's give him a hand.
Lord, last week I was singing to Andre Crouch.
Go ahead!
And I just came out with my CD 6 months ago, didn't have no experience, nothing. All I did was just step out on faith.
Right.
And the Lord opened up doors.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Some doors were shut though, but He opened up some doors for me.
Go ahead.
Because I'm going to be used by Him.
Alright.
I made a commitment. Oh, hallelujah.
Alright.
Oh, Jesus. Yes. This song I want to say to you, I wrote for my grandmother. His name, I don't know.
Oh yes.
Well,
yeah.
My grandfather favor me. But I came to the Lord in need. But he turned around, blessed me,
And that was Mr. Levonn Bennett. That's Crash Cut singing If Man Don't Know Me, a song he wrote for his grandmother. Listen, it's time for me to get out of here. I really have to go. I thank you for watching today. I thank you for listening and tuning in and chiming in and chatting and all that good stuff. I truly have had the time of my life. I will see you next week. Same time, same place, different shirt. So here we go with Mr. Curly Jones. As with every ending, let's get excited.
RadioSEEN.com.